Good evening, guys. My name is Tommy and welcome to Northern Ear Reactions. How are you? I hope you're all okay. Tonight we're going to be listening to Megadeth and we are going to be listening to a song called Peace Sells. This came second in this weekend's Discord vote. And funnily enough, if you were on last night's live stream, it looks like we did a Megadeth song that's off the same album because the artwork on the thumbnail is exactly the same. This was suggested by producer Robert, so thank you very much. And like I said, it came second in the vote, so it gets the first slot on Metal Weekend. And I've not really heard very much of Megadeth. I think I've only maybe heard not even a handful of songs. And sometimes I'm really blown away by them. Sometimes, like last night's song, I can't remember the name of it, but last night's song was a little bit, I don't know, there's something about the sound that I can't quite put my finger on, but I'm hoping it is a band that I warm to and that I can listen to much more of. So this is Peace Sells. I think the actual album that it's on is called Peace Sells, but who's buying? It's on the thumbnail there. Of course it is. I don't know whether this is like the title track off it or anything like that. But yeah, Peace Sells, Megadeth. I'm just going to jump straight in. This says the original version on this link, so I thought I'd go for that because I didn't want to do any kind of modernized, amended version and then people say I should have listened to the original. So this is the original version. Let's make sure that you can see what you need to and let's just jump in. I'll see you in 4 minutes. Yes, okay. Okay. What do you mean I can't get to work on time? Got nothing better to do. What do you mean I don't pay my bills? What do you think I'm broke? Huh? If I knew why, well, I'll be the first in line. Would it better work this time? Nice. What do you mean I ain't kind? Just not your kind. What do you mean I could be the president of the United States of America? Tell me something. It's still we, the people, right?
Nice. Love that. Okay, there we go. Okay. Love that.
Jeez. Yes, yes, yes. That was really good. What a song that is. Bassline was amazing. I loved how the riff just kind of like bobbed around the bassline. The solos, it was two guitarists in Megadeth. Was it two soloists playing like call and response kind of thing? Solos were great. I loved the change up in the second half. Give it a lot more of a driven, almost like a driving song feel. You could just imagine winding down the window and blasting that out on a sunny day. But I loved like the little things, like towards the end there, where they changed the not the tempo, but they changed the feel of that riff just for a couple of bars, not even for a couple of bars, maybe for a bar, and then finished it off with a different sound. Let me see if I can show you what I mean. There. Love it. That, just the little change-ups there, loved that. But lyrically, has got me really intrigued. So, it was basically, he was answering back all the way through the song. People were coming at him. I'll just say people, because I'm not sure who the subjects are in this song. People are coming at him with accusations or observations about him, and he's got an answer back, sometimes sarcastic, sometimes or all the time. Are they all sarcastic? Got nothing better to do. Why do you think I'm so skint? I go to court when I have to. Maybe they're all sarcastic. So he's got sarcastic responses. And I don't know, at first I was thinking to myself, has someone at the time when this song was released, have people been taking shots at him or at Megadeth? And this is like a musical way of kind of hitting back at them. But then I was thinking, actually, towards the end, it's when they started talking about peace sells, but who's buying? I don't know. Peace does sell. Peace would be amazing. If everybody was at peace, it would be amazing. But nobody's buying it. They're always finding something. They're always finding a reason to pick at people. They're always finding a reason to conflict. And I don't know whether, I wonder whether the statements that we're hearing at the beginning of the song are maybe not direct examples, but they are kind of reflecting the, it's kind of him saying, you know, people will just pick up on stuff. They'll pick out negatives about you just for the fun of it, because it's better than having nothing. It's better than having no conflict at all. It's better than getting on with each other and being friends. People will always pick out the negatives. And I don't know whether he's just saying, you know, when people do that, treat them with the dignity that their accusations deserve. And that's why all the responses were sarcastic or like snide comments kind of thing. Interesting. I really liked that. I think that's my favourite Megadeth song that I've heard. Loved it. That was Megadeth, Peace Sells. Thanks very much for tuning in. I hope you've liked the reaction. If you're new here, this is what we do. We sit here every night and I try to let you know what I like and what I dislike about all different kinds of genres pretty much every night. Take a look around the channel. We've got tons of different playlists. And if you like what you see, then consider subscribing. And I'll be back again tomorrow for the Discord vote winner, which is looking like it's going to be a Dream Theater song, Pull Me Under. So join me for that. And until then, guys, have a good night. Stay safe. And I'll see you soon. Take care.